physical offense that y'all went against? You just kind of.
Today we played an amazing team. I love the effort they put out. And, like, our team, we just put more effort out. And we had more hard work than we did through this whole season and all season. I feel like we played an amazing game. This is the best time defense did in, like, the whole year, I say. That's how I feel. Everything we've done, we've been improving every game. So I feel like that's the best we've done right now. We're going to keep on improving.
What did this matchup look like for y'all to have to – I mean, I guess a lot of just staying disciplined in y'all's gaps and whatnot and containing and also – to know that he was going to inflict some contact too and y'all were going to have to be ready for that and just kind of out-physical them at moments?
I feel like if everybody do their job, we'll be straight. That's how I feel. If we worry about our own self and doing our job and not worry about anybody else, then we all good. That's how I feel.
How big was it right before half to get that tackle, keep him in bounds, all those things, and let time expire when it's still even 0-0?
That was a very big tackle because if he scored that, they would have been up 6 and we would have been down. So I feel like you did amazing out there, and I did amazing. And I feel like our whole team and coaching staff is just amazing out there.
I know you wanted that interception, but it was a fourth down, so y'all actually get the ball in better position. But how much did you want that?
I wanted it. They told me, hey, that's good that you dropped it because we had better field position.
For y'all to come out of, I mean, now the last couple, the way that y'all survived Karen Crow and you know, took out a win in that one, the way y'all battled through this and are able to kind of control things late, How do you feel about what y'all have learned about where y'all are at this point in the season and knowing that there's some big battles ahead, but just kind of what you've seen from yourselves?
I feel like I know we still have a lot to learn because we a young team. I know that as most. And I feel like we're going to keep on getting better because we got a young team. They got more growth that's going to keep on going on with us. I feel like it's going to be amazing for us.